Welcome back to the World Championships and the original dance competition. And next up, the young American team, Emily Samuelson and Evan Bates, both from Michigan and both students at the University of Michigan. They've been paired up since Emily was 10 and Evan was 11. They're the U.S. silver medalists, and last year they won the World Junior Championship. Now they make their senior World Championship debut.
Well, they tell a story in this original dance, skating to the music Let Yourself Go from Follow the Fleet by Irving Berlin.
Hence the sailor outfit.
That's right, and he is fresh off the boat and has just met the girl of his dreams.
Samuelson and Evan Bates from the U.S. and a warm welcome from the U.S. crowd. The flags flying, the stars and stripes, and many of the people in the stands on their feet.
What a wonderful performance. I've watched them a couple of times this season. I've always liked it. That was the best I've seen them skate that. They just right on with their presentation. Their technique was excellent. And you could see the minute they started to skate, the speed that they had was wonderful, beginning to end, quite a performance.
Their World Championship debut, the World Junior Champions of a year ago, and hoping to move up from 13th place after the compulsory dance.
Well, they're less than a point out of 10th place, and with that performance, I think they can easily move up. Take a look at one of their lifts. They take advantage of their long lines, flexibility throughout this performance, easily changing from one move to the next, but never losing the character of the dance. What I like about the best about these two, their step sequences. Now watch their free leg. That's the leg that's in the air, twisting, turning, but lots of matching lines, deep knee bends. Three teams looking to head to Vancouver for the United States in ice dance. Very, very strong. Of course, Belbin and Augusto that we'll see later, Davis and White, and these two are hoping to also be part of that contingent.
Emily and Evan are so young, people talking about the 2014 Olympics, and they said, no, we're ready for 2010. We don't want to wait our turn. Original dance scores, and here they come. Maybe.
The original dance score, please.
Here we go.
Their highest score this season at Four Continents was 59. That 54.97. We have watched the judges mark lower at this World Championship. So a lot of their competitors coming up, we'll see how that builds them. But it does drop them below the Italians so far.
Italians remain in first place with Samuelson and Bates second for the moment.